Alright, it's time for Ever Plays Dicey Dungeons. Alright, time for Ever Plays Dicey Dungeons, the part of the show where I play Dicey Dungeons. Alright. Let's see if we can win the thief and unlock his episodes. Oh, his episodes are unlocked? Maybe everyone's episodes are unlocked, but I'm pretty sure I haven't won with him yet. Or that scene would show there, so let's give this a shot. Just standard rules. Let's give a big hand to the thief, who's so strangely proud of being clever and unpleasant. You think he minds that I'm so much cleverer and so many times more unpleasant? Alright, let's go to the wolf puppy. Strong against poison. Roll extra ones. Alright. Woof, woof, woof. Alright, let's put an 8 in here. Split this one. Do that. And that. Alright, puppy. What you gonna do now? He's got a wolf puppy bite. Oh, I see. I have one of his powers. That's why I have wolf, wolf, wolf. Unlucky roll. Alright. Repeat the next thing that I do. Should have broken this up first. Alright, I guess it worked out. Here we go. Okay. Damn. Let it break. Unlucky bow. Alright. More damage against the puppy, and he's dead. We got here, plus one health. So we're there. Alright, Space Marine, don't kill me. That was pretty unlucky already. Alright, do 20 damage, holy moly. Alright. Split this guy. Alright, one health. Throw this towards the 10 damage. Two damage against him. Oh boy. I'm good. Oh, it's his only attack. That's good. Because he won't kill me when he does it. Alright. Split this guy. There we go. Three damage. Plus one health. Oh boy. Very scary. Almost certainly toast. Alright. Put that guy. Alright. I have one power left when he kills me now. When he shoots me. Unlucky roll. He's dead. Oh yeah, I didn't have to keep healing myself because I was gonna level up. Rock up. I got an extra dice. Here we go. Alright, where am I? Oh, here I am. Alright, let's go this way. What's up, Wizzy? Alright, now I've got a flame spell. Alright. That guy. Kind of like Yoda there. Throws two of my dice. Dagnabbit. Needs four. Alright. Do health. Damage. What does one do again? Oh, my damage. Dagnabbit. Yep. Unlucky roll. All ones. Bam! Alright. Elf. Deck. Elf. Tech. Get another dice. Attack. Elf. Deck. Dodge next attack. Alright. I'll dodge his next attack. I threw that one there so I can't use it otherwise. Oh, whoops, I think I did that in backwards order or something. Damage. But I dodged. Alright. Let that go. So that one's useless. That's 6 plus 1 face. Oh boy. Hopefully I kill him now. Damn! Oh, I should have healed myself first, I guess. Oh well. Just need one more fight and we'll be good. Other armor. Before I've got all my equipment. Alright, let's unlock the food. It's a pirate. I've got cannon fire. Right. Let's see, let's split that guy. Alright. This can't be used for anything. Use this one here. We'll go ahead and damage him. And might as well heal. What was this thing? E on 4 you can. Alright. So we've got going on here. Attack with 2. Oh, I could have done meat at 6. Well, ooh. Alright, let's get it. Alright, pirate, what you gonna do? Ouchie, ouch, dude. Ouch. Alright, you roll. Which gives me an extra 1. Alright. Let's go here. Some health back. Damage reduce. Reduction. Alright. Nice, so he can do 5 damage, or he can do 6 damage. Not stupid AI, I guess. Alright. Or you can use this. Nice. Boom, he's dead. I win. Now, yeah, level up. Huzzah. Boost the countdown somehow. Let's do poison. I've done much with poison yet. Alright. Holy moly. Seems worth doing. Ouch. Alright. Once per bat, huh? Alright. Let's see here. Hit this guy. Alright, let's get back health. Damage. Poison. And poison. Deserves another, right? Alright. There's not enough for that. I don't know that I'll keep it next to him. Split this guy. Alright. Do damage. Reduction. Health. Damage. Alright. Cool. Gonna die next turn? Oh, maybe not. I'm just gonna... Oh, that's weird. I'm gonna do the bear. All burned up. The break. I don't have to worry about the burn. Her damage, and she's dead. Alright. Heal up. Heal up. Go visit this guy. Healing crystals. Alright, I am full. Alright, let's go this way. Another thing, plus an upgrade. Alright. Bam! Alright, let's see here. Dice. Three health. Three damage. Split the four. I didn't pay attention there. Alright. Do it right now. Alright. Be here. This guy. For help. I think that's all I can do. Ooh, he killed me. Womp womp womp. Thief was defeated. Alright. Let's go for the witch then.
Oh no.
Remember the witch? Well, she's back for some reason. Hello. Alright, let's fight the magician. Alright, let's see. Huh? Hey. Shielding. Alright. Infliction. Nice. Cool. All you can do is add a shield. So I think I've won. Nice. He's dead. Alright. It's treasure. New spell. In slot 3. For the gardener. Alright. Where are the cauldron going? Shield. Get a new dice. Do 3 damage. 2 dice. Thank you. Nope. 5 damage on me again. Which I think gives me a crystal ball, maybe. Yep. Alright. See what we need. See if it's worth limit break. Damage against me again. Right. Don't have anything that'll heal me, so we'll just do the 1 damage we need, and there we go. I look forward to fighting many more times in eternity together. Yes. Alright. Pretty lucky on that one. Nice, it stacks. Alright, doing pretty well. Who's this guy? The ball, Tim. Huh? Alright. So much dice, man. Nice. He doesn't end up killing me. Oh boy. The rake, which I think I'll save. Alright, I win. Leveled up. Excellent. Upgrade. I got upgraded. Oh, I have an upgrade slot, that's right. Oh, and I can see which one I want to be the prepared one. Okay, let's go over here. Why is this too... I'm buying it anyway. And I'm gonna put it here. Right, let's fight her. Strong against poison. Alright. Find me 2-5. I see. Missile. Alright. For evens. Now we got 2 5s for Magic Spear. And put that guy in there. Ooh, boy. A whole bunch of 2s. And you dice. Right, don't have a 6, so she can't restore. She can poison me. Alright. Ooh, got a 6. Huzzah, I certainly do. Right, get some health, and to the next room. Oh good, some more health. Alright, marshmallow. The rake. Right, magic spear, put in the upgrade spot. Ooh, 14 damage. Fuck on. Get affliction. Oh, you're half dead already. Another cauldron. Alright, that was a good setup. Oh, he's got an odd ending even. I think that's something to be on. Frozen and burned. Got Darnia. Alright, good dice. Can you dice? Really? Oh, cool. I didn't have to hurt myself to throw it at him. That's good to know. Still ball, which I'll save for my next fight. Yes, definitely save for my next fight. And food. What's over here? Do a 1 damage, get an even dice. Random dice. Sure, why not? So here. Worked. Alright, let's fight the Hunter Jar. Strong against poison. Alright. I shard. Hall of Mirrors. Sure, why not? 6 now. Alright. Growth over. Oh boy, he's gonna double my poison, huh? Eventually, maybe. Alright. Another golden cauldron. Make it a 6. Rope. Poison. Of course, doubling my poison, unfortunately. Ooh, nice. Luckily, I'm getting lots of dice. Unluckily, he was gonna poison the crap out of me by the time the wall set up. A break. Alright. Scary, scary. You kill me next turn. Oh, definitely close to death, that's for sure. Alright, this dude needs to freaking die, man, for real. I can't waste it on that. Let's see. Just in case. Thank goodness. Bad. Duplicated dice. I was like, what button do I have to push? Oh, let me ignore that one. Fine here. That good too. Where's next? Pretty cool, but. Alright, let's fight the bully. Alright. Couple of mirrors. Save a slot. Ouch and ouch. Alright. Break. Alright. You. Missile. Use up my other spot. Sure, why not? Magic missile. Alright. I think we're kind of overestimating on the evens. Alright, well, luckily I've got this, which gives me an even dice. Alright. do win. But at what cost? Oh, I can go buy an apple. Please sell me an apple. Nice. Alright, cool. I know I can keep going in over and over again. Alright, level 3, level 4. Go this way to get more apples. Candy bean. Alright. Do a gold cauldron upgrade. Missile. Alright, here we go. Oh, interesting. Alright. Big. Oh, I should be doing these things, huh? There we go. Alright, there we go. Oh boy. Oh. Wait, is he gonna shock me? He is gonna shock me, isn't he? Oh boy. I'm in trouble deep. The break. Me now. See. Oh boy. Yep, he's got me. All right, two failures. I think that's it. All right, this has been Eric playing Dicey Dungeons. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.